Now we come to the intercept form of the plane. Okay, and when do we talk about the intercept form? When the three intercepts on the x, y, z axis are given. Okay, so we are given the intercept form of the plane. So I am given this point, this, and this. Okay, so this is x, this is y, this is z, this is O. Okay, so if this point is A, this point is B, and this point is C, then what I am given is these intercepts. So they are like what? A, okay, and this is B, this is C, okay. Any of them can be positive or negative, no restrictions. So what happens? This is, what is this coordinate equal to? This is A, 0, 0. This is 0, B, 0. This is 0, 0, C. So, in effect, these three become three non-collinear points. Okay? They become three non-collinear points. So they become three non-collinear points. Okay. So I can name them. I can name them as vector A. Okay. So the first vector is, this has nothing to do with this A. Keep that in mind. So it is A I cap plus obviously 0 j cap plus 0, so gone. B vector is only 0 I cap plus B j cap, and C vector is C k cap. Okay. Okay. Now what we had done, what is my B minus A crossed with C minus A? That is B minus A is B j minus A I, is it not, crossed with C minus A. So C K minus A I cap. Okay, and this is equal to what? This is equal to what? This is equal to I cap J cap K cap. What is I cap here? So this is B, this is, no, sorry. This is minus A, this is B, this is 0. This is minus A, 0, C. Is it not? And what is my R minus A? So R minus A is X minus, my R is what? X I cap plus Y J cap plus Z K cap. Correct? So R minus A is X minus A I cap plus Y J cap plus Z K cap. Now if R minus A is dotted with B minus A cross C minus A, I get, this becomes, this is dotted with this, so I J K gets replaced by these, so it becomes X minus A Y Z minus A B 0 minus A 0 B. Okay, and this is equal to 0. It implies that So this is equal to 0. This is my equation, right? So what is the equation now? X minus a into b square minus y into minus ab plus z into ab is equal to 0. So what do we get? No, this is 0 c. So it is, first one is actually bc, right? BC, second one is minus AC, is it not? And the third one is, this is correct, right? So I get BC into X plus AC into or CA into Y plus AB into Z is equal to ABC, and the moment I divide it by ABC throughout, so I get BCX plus CAY plus ABZ is equal to ABC upon ABC. So this gets divided by ABC. So what do we get? We ultimately come to the point where it is X upon A plus Y upon B plus Z upon C is equal to 1. So this becomes my equation. Correct. So x divided by the x coordinate, that is the x intercept, plus y divided by the y intercept plus z divided by the z intercept becomes equal to 1. That is the intercept form of the plane. Okay.